Aloha! We welcome you, our entire Viking family, to a special event happening on Wednesday, April 25th, 2018. Hilo High School is having an important combined PTSA general meeting, SCC community meeting, and two vital half-hour seminars with special speakers on how to help your students handle social media properly and the hazards of using electronic smoking devices, beginning at 5:15 p.m. on Wednesday, April 25th, 2018 in the cafeteria. This combined event is open to all parents, guardians, students, teachers, staff at the school, and all stakeholders in the community. We also welcome students and parents of the incoming freshman class of 2022. You, your students, and your ohana are highly encouraged to attend this meeting, as it will be packed with vital information you need to know about the Hilo High School. The current yearly academic plan and strategic plan will be discussed, along with special committees who will report out on important issues at the school. A free significant meal will be offered to those who RSVP for the event by noon on Wednesday, April 18, 2018. Go to hilohigh.org/RSVP0425-2018 to RSVP. Please let us know how many in your family are attending and if you need to order vegetarian meals. The doors for sign-in will open at 4:15 p.m. on Wednesday, April 25th, 2018, and food will be served starting at this time. The official meeting time, including the Hilo High School PTSA general meeting and the school community council meeting, will begin at 5:15. The seminars will start at 6 p.m. and conclude by 7 p.m. We hope to see you there!